Ta-da! We are now recording. Servidion the Kipster again. I got my buddy Gav here with me, and we're going to be playing us some Outlast. I decided to look up a few stages of the game, and it looks like I'm actually just about done, so I'm kind of excited about finishing this up either this weekend or next. And that blanket right behind me is really bright, but it should get dark soon, hopefully. Anyway, shall we begin?
Indeed.
Actually, I guess technically once I'm done this game, I could just start Whistleblower, the DLC.
True.
Oh, right. Cameraless. Oh. Oh. Well. Okay.
You'll be okay.
I'm already freaking out. Oh God, lightning. Give me more lightning.
Have a thunder with it.
That would probably scare the hell out of me. Oh jeez, that fucking scared the shit out of me. This stupid little light ball over here. I thought there was somebody there. Oh god, I'm freaking out already. Man, I just started the goddamn game. Oh god, it's so dark. It is so dark.
Just think of all the enemies that are gonna sneak up on you.
Oh yeah, I know. They're gonna be everywhere. Oh, I don't wanna go down there. I don't wanna jump on a hole. Oh, why do I have to go down here? I want my camera back. Now.
You probably didn't have to go back. You didn't have to go down there.
It's not even dark in my house yet. Like, it looks a little weird on the camera, but it's pretty darn bright in this room. An obstacle to jump over. Listening. Jesus Christ. Well, not opening that door. Come on, lightning, give me more lightning. I don't know. I'm following this person. Holy fucking Christ! Is there a person over there? Is that a fucking person? There's a person over there. Oh, okay, you know what? Let's say hello. Hello! You're gonna chase after me? I know it's coming. Hello. Hello. I'm just gonna go up and say hi. He's gonna punch me. And it's gonna be okay. He's not gonna be okay. Okay. blue thing. Oh, Christ, Sarah, god damn it! Oh, there's a dude at the window. Hello. Okay. Okay. What is that? Oh, it's just a bottle. Okay. Well, I guess I'll go through this friggin' dark and creepy ass goddamn door.
It sounds safe.
Oh god, I have no idea. Oh. I do not like the dark. Okay, I'm welcoming the lightning right now.
It's perfectly safe.
Here it is.
There's nobody gonna be waiting there for you. Oh, it's broken.
It is broken. Fuck me. Oh my god.
On the plus side, you can see.
Nope, not that way. This way. Ah! Oh yeah, it was up there. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yeah! Are you guys stuck down there? Ah, you stuck down there, motherfuckers. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna stand here. Oh, motherfuckers.
Like a poop run down your legs.
Oh, yeah, look at the urine. Oh my god. Where my gird? Okay. Oh my god, my camera's fucked. Sarah, you should come take a gander at my camera. And when I'm running, it goes and gets all like staticky sometimes. Okay, where did I come from? Oh god! Shiny down there. What is it? Oh god. Ah! I thought there was something shiny. It was just a graphical glitch.
Or maybe it's your lens being retarded.
It probably is my lens being retarded. I have 7 batteries. I have loving life.
I just
right
noticed
now.
That.
Oh yeah. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna try and sneak across here.
The wall.
Yep. Hi.
You look
only
friendly.
Only one way out. Only one way.
There's only one way out, huh?
How do you know you're not a patient?
Did you hear what he said?
Where's Mr. Yeah. Only one way out.
And he says, how do you know you're not a patient?
Oh, I didn't catch that part.
Sneaky windows. Sneaky, scary windows. Yeah, I guess they're not that scary.
So where's Mr. Chains?
I don't know. I don't want to know. Windows. Something's grabbing me from one of those fucking windows.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck me!
That's not my job.
Fuck you, Gav! You jinxed me with your Mr. Chits fucking bullshit! Fucking locked piece of shit in bar! Oh my god, get away from me! Not dead at all! Oh my god, where am I going? I'm just running! Squeeze! 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 Gah! Glad he can't squeeze through those fucking socks.
Glad I can call when he shows up.
I didn't catch where he went.
I think he went right, yeah.
God,
you know,
really?
If he comes back into here, you're fucked.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ.
So did you miss him?
Get up! Oh, that hurt my knee. Just straining.
Your reactions on Twitch are priceless.
What am I doing? Well, I mean, other than making weird noises.
And your facial reactions, your screams, everything.
Oh, I bet this guy's still alive. He's gonna try and scare me. You try and scare me, buddy? Hey, buddy.
His neck's broken, dude.
I don't know. Hey! I know this area! I know this! I've been here! Oh my god, I'm at the front door!
You must have changed this tip.
Oh, I don't care. Oh.
I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Stupid! I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Oh, I actually feel much safer now being in this area.
Except when you see Mr. Chains.
Wait a sec.
What'd you think about when you said, wait a sec?
That door to the recreation area or whatever. Oh, this is new. I've actually been to that door before. I didn't think I was ever gonna end up going in it.
Who's gonna greet you? Aww.
A light.
You can crawl across that thing.
Yeah. To the left. Look around. Now, know what's gonna try and grab me. Who's gonna run down below?
Mr. Chains would be cool.
And what is the point in having like this wall there if there's this massive space that people can very obviously run across?
Hi, buddy.
Okay. I don't want to talk to him.
Well, he's not going to give you the chance. He doesn't like you. You look like a cop.
And I'm pretty sure he doesn't have a mouth.
Maybe.
Creepy
video.
Could not be reproduced in the United States.
I don't know what's going on, but it's creepy.
My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. Mind that the farm is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity to the overwhelming
time. A lot of lockers.
I hope. Is that?
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
Sound that? Hear that metal thing? It sounds. What is that? It's not Mr. Chains. Oh, Dark Hall. Ah! Why?
You have to find Fernicky. Only way.
There's somebody in the locker?
Yeah, there's somebody in the locker. That's why the locker closed. I was like, why is there someone in the locker? Stairs or doors? Try door. It's locked.
Hey, a file.
Take a break. Read a file. Okay, let's see. Wash those hands regularly, wink. Flesh-eating bacteria. Really? I fucking quit. Yeah, I would too. Okay, door or under door? Oh, door's locked. Let's go under. Oh, this is a great idea. Ah, stupid camera. Stupid fucking broken camera. Wish I didn't drop it.
It's all your fault.
Oh.
You broke it.
Okay, there's a locker to hide in. Oh.
Ooh, battery.
Battery! Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
Hey, he shot it for you.
Oh my fuck. Fuck. Oh, there's a key. Oh, my throat. Oh, and I can't open it. Okay.
Okay. So you need to go around.
Or over.
Yeah. No, it's got to be around.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so... both these windows are sealed? Yeah, that's sealed. That one's sealed. Okay. Yeah, different. Oh, my throat. Oh, God. Why are there people here? Go away. Wait a sec. This door was closed before. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, my God. I can't see anything over there. Sneaky, sneaky.
Hopefully the battery doesn't die before you get to your destination.
Yeah. Oh, my battery's dying. Worst batteries ever. They're definitely not energizers. climb. Go. Oh, there we go. Okay. Don't need that up. Oh, hello. Key. Oh. Key to the third floor. I can't talk. Is there a battery? I want some more batteries. Can I have some more batteries? Batteries are gold.
Why is that door open now?
I don't know. I don't mind. I better reload. Okay. Key to the third floor. I don't even know where the door is to use this key on for the third floor.
Oh, where that guy was that spoke to you, that you said you recognized the area.
Oh, hey, yeah. Durr. Open. Don't open. Fine. I knew I was going to do that. Mm-hmm. Oh, lots of lockers to choose from. Oh, God. I don't know who that is. Oh, hide in the locker. Get in the fucking locker. I don't hear any chains.
Maybe he took the chains off.
Don't even say that. I don't hear anything.
The coast is clear.
Not according to the music. I'm leaving the locker.
Was that blood there before?
I don't remember. Oh God, why does it do that? Yeah, I'll close it. I'm fine with closing it. He's just getting louder. It's getting louder. Oh, there's a dude. There's a dude over there.
Go say hi.
I don't want to go say hi.
Make friends.
I'm gonna...
check out that rub. Turn around, check that room out.
What, this room? I did, it's locked.
No, there was an open door over there.
What are you talking about?
Go down the hall. Look right.
Oh, yeah, I've already been in that room.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, a while ago. I don't know if I searched for batteries. I probably just glanced around.
Oh, okay.
I forgot all about batteries and documents.
My apologies, then.
Maybe I did get them. If there was anything in there. I don't want to go over there. That guy's gonna go just fucking barreling after me or something. I don't know. Just stay over there. Just stay there. Stay there. Who is that? Wait a sec. Is that one of the fucking twins? Oh, shit. That's one of the twins. That is one of the twins. Oh, I don't want to be here for this. I'm just gonna... You know what? What do you have to say for yourself? Anything? Penis. He has to say penis.
Okay. He's one of the few that actually has one.
Yeah. I've only seen two dudes that actually had penises, and that's the twins.
And you checked them out for quite a bit.
I did. I you know, I had to see if it, they were anatomically correct, right? Oh, elevator. Yeah. Yeah, sure. Let's try the elevator. The elevator needs a key. Of course! Everything needs a key.
Even the key needs a key.
Yeah, I need a key to get the key. It feels like Brain Lord.
Right?
Oh, God.
So where's the other twin if you found him?
I don't know. And that makes me nervous, but this one, he didn't talk to me this time. They usually have witty things to say. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, hey, look, another door. Let's try this door. Really? I'm running out of doors here. Okay.
Another kitchen.
Yeah, I love kitchens. And lo and behold, this kitchen also won't have any knives. Look, no knives. Anywhere. Nothing. Not a damn thing.
Does it have batteries?
Tempted to say no.
Oh, it's too bad they weren't cooking batteries.
Yeah, I would love it if they were cooking batteries. Big pot full of... Oh, God. Here's a person. Oh, what the hell? Their person is glitching out. Hello! Hello, good sir! Do you have any friends? No friends? No friends. Please don't be one of the twins. I'm gonna reload my camera. Oh, God. Okay. Is that... Who are you? Hello. I think that's the guy that was looking at me.
Maybe.
Who was playing the piano. Okay, you just stay there. Stay there. Okay, you're good. We're all good. We're all good. We're all friends here.
You don't trust him, do you?
No, I don't. I'm expecting to hear Mr. Fucking Chains any minute now.
Or the twins.
This is more of a hiding game. There's no weapons at all. The twins don't scare me as much, mostly because I haven't had enough opportunities to seriously run from them. I've been around them and stuff, but they didn't really chase me down like Mr. Chains. Did the corner of that table look extra shiny to you? Like there might have been a battery there. It's very deceiving. No batteries. Okay. Oh, God. Straight or left? Okay. Apparently I'm going straight. Oh. We'll go straight, dead end, any batteries, no batteries. Just got a busted camera. Is it just me or is it like lighting up even less area now?
Wait a sec. I think it is.
Wow, I totally got turned around. Completely went in the wrong direction. Okay, can I squeeze through here? Squeeze, hey, what's this? Ah, I can squeeze in there. Hello.
Does he live here?
Do you live here? I think he does.
He's praying, so he probably
does. I'm impressed that they have electricity. Like for
in some sections they do.
Yeah, true. But I mean, I'm surprised like all the breakers haven't just blown. No batteries in the toilet. No batteries in the toilet. No batteries in the toilet.
At least you didn't open up the door on one of the inmates.
Oh, that would suck. Patients. It's like, man, this smells terrible in here. Oh, wow, they're all praying. This guy looks creepy as hell. Ah, stupid friggin' camera. Give me your batteries. Oh, man, I'm gonna run out of batteries. Too busy looking at stuff. I hope this is locked. Oh, goddamn. Oh, wait a sec. I can go outside, I think. Well, I'm gonna check other rooms first. Batteries, 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 praying dudes, all kinds of praying dudes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to go outside.
Mm-hmm.
Why does every single room... Hey, a document!
Have people praying?
I was gonna say, why does every single room have to be unlocked? I want there to be some locked doors. I am an unworthy supplicant who can serve our Lord only by feeding our Lord. Please take me, Wall Rider. Let my shepherd's apostle see it and spread it with his lies for a greater truth. I am the shepherd. I think he's talking about me, or shepherd's apostle. I'm the shepherd's apostle. Because, to see it and spread it for... Yeah, that's with my camera. Your time upon this world has come. My flesh longs for your beautiful wraith. My blood is filled with you and waiting to be set free. This is my prayer. Write your gospel in my flesh. I bet that's Father Martin.
Probably.
Okay, well, I'm gonna take a quick glance down this hall, and dead end, nothing to climb over. Okay, going back out that window. This one, nope. Here we go! Whoa, hello. Okay, let's go this way. I was seriously about to just jump off there. I had no idea. I was like three stories up. Oh god.
You can still jump if you want. I mean, you'll find the better way out.
My shadow just scared me. I don't have to scream, but it definitely startled me. God hates sickness. Don't get sick. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I'll leave you alone. Sorry, man. Didn't mean to forget to close the door. Oh god. Do you hear those whispers?
No.
Hello.
Watch out, he might burn you.
God always provides a way. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's the twins with penises. Why are they watching me? I don't... You guys just stay out there. You threatened to take out my liver and tongue. You guys can just stay out there. I don't know why they're not attacking me. Oh, Jesus.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was
always. Now you gotta get back to the elevator.
And here it is. You will watch and record my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
No! not what I was expecting.
I just think it could have been you.
Okay.
Wow, I am impressed at their restraint. Look at the fact that they just opened the door for me. Wow. Thanks, buddies. Maybe I don't fear you quite as much as I once did.
Oh. I would still fear him just as much.
Yeah. They probably still... Oh, God. Now it's locked. They probably still want my liver.
Well, you didn't give it to him, so... helping you get more subscribers, I swear.
Well, if people are entertained, I'm happy.
Yep.
Now, the scary games are generally going to be Saturday evenings, and then the other games are just sort of strewn throughout the week when I'm not tired.
Or Friday.
Oh, fuck! It's Mr. Chains! Ah!
He wants a hug!
I wanna go! Go! Oh no! Hide in the corner! Just duck! Stay down! Oh, he sees me right here! He fucking sees me! Ah! Get him with this! Where am I going? Just run. I don't know where this all goes. Am I even going the right way? Am I going the right way? Yeah, am I going the right way?
I don't recall.
I don't know where I am. Oh, fuck! I locked myself in the fucking room with Mr. Chains. Holy fuck. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. I do that so often. Oh, I locked myself in the fucking room with him. Oh. Oh. I could just imagine, like, in real life, I've run up to the door. Oh god, that guy's so scary. Grab the door, slam. Ha! Oh fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, he's right there. God. Open the door! Open the door! Close the door! Close the door!
Your high-pitched voice is just great.
Shut up!
So do your neighbors ever wonder if it's Sarah?
Oh fuck. He's inside the door. He is inside. Get out the door! I'm stuck in the doorway! I am stuck in the doorway. That was great! That was
great! You were stuck
great.
On him.
Yeah. Yeah. Ugh. I was like, maybe if I don't move, he won't notice the door's open just a crack. I was wrong. Okay. Move 2 feet in that direction, and he's gonna chase me. And I need an appropriate friggin' hiding spot. What's down there? Nothing. Okay.
You can hide underneath the bed.
Room I'm going into. Take a right. Oh, fuck me. I'm in here again.
Oh, go into that door.
Door. It's fucking locked. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Go. Ah. Oh my god. Ah. Oh, doors. It won't open. Did one of these rooms have, no, I don't know where I'm going. Why would he break down that door? Ah! Ah! Well, it's okay, that takes care of a door. I'm gonna run to the end of the hall, take it right again, see if there's anything else.
Go back
here.
In the room with all the tables and the chairs on top of them.
Okay,
left here.
This room?
Yeah, and okay. Then take a left in the middle.
Oh, right. Isn't that where I came from? Wait. Ah. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Woo! Yeah, Gav, you're awesome. I love you, Gav. Woo! Woo! Okay, I'll just stay here for a minute. Oh. I would've just kept running in fucking circles all goddamn day.
Do you want to go change?
I think so.
You know, one day you're gonna have to kill him.
No. Why can't he be nice to me like everybody else?
Like the twins?
Like the twins! Everybody's so nice to me now, except for him.
Because they realize you're inmate. Or patient here. Why are you going down?
I don't know. Oh, because I'm going to the main floor. Oh, do you recognize it? Do you recognize it?
No,
stop, no! Oh, no, I don't want to go down. No, stop going down. Oh, no, I wanted to be on the main floor. I wanted to get out. Oh, crap. Find another way out. No shit, Sherlock. Oh, fuck. Oh, I don't feel safe anymore. I felt good when... Wow, and it's going back up. If I just stayed on it for one more second. What the hell? It's gonna go dark any minute now. Oh, lag spike.
I feel cold.
It seems kind of cold down here. What is going on? Dude, this is not what I expected. I'm enjoying all the light. Now, with all this technology, I hope they have a few batteries. Document. Let's read the document. Oh, my throat hurts. From the personal records of Dr. Wernicke, Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818. Chapter 23, excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom! Cease! You know not what it is you say! I broke from the house, angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. Okay, that seemed kind of random.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's not. It's very squishy down here. What, squish, squish, squish. Now, Mr. Chains can't possibly have made it down here before I did, since it seems like there's only one elevator.
You'd be surprised, though.
No, I wouldn't. I hear chains dragging on the floor any moment now, miles ahead of where I am right now.
He's got teleports.
He does. He's the Slenderman. That's what he is. He's the fucking Slenderman.
Slenderman's his alt. Or rather, the other way around.
Don't make me get my main! Slenderman has blink without a cooldown. Jesus. Man, this is definitely a different change in scenery. This, man. Who ate the fireworks? Now my question is, what's going to be down here? This looks like some kind of, like, genetics research down here.
Mm-hmm.
Like, high-tech genetics. Okay, maybe not so high-tech, but genetics research. Why are there no batteries?
Because they don't rely on batteries.
Fair enough. Too technologically advanced for batteries. This is all liquid nitrogen. Yeah, it is liquid nitrogen.
If that's all liquid nitrogen, that's probably not a good thing. Ooh.
Look, it's the outside, right fucking there.
With a vehicle.
Yeah, but I gotta go to the red room first.
And you also have to meet Mr. Chains again, I'm sure.
I'm sure I do. Mr. Chains and him.
And the twins.
I don't think I'll be bumping into the twins again. I think it's just gonna be Mr. Chains and whatever fucking mutant things are down here. Oh, fuck me.
That's not my job.
Aw, oh, too bad. Anybody else want to help? Oh, shit. What is that?
Mr. James.
What the fuck?
What'd you do?
I don't even remember how to look behind me while I'm running. Ah! Holy fucking Christ!
No more escape.
Fuck?
I am happy with that outcome. No, I don't want to go that way. I want to exit. Oh wait, that exit's sealed. God damn. So where am I going to? Sure, let's go this way. Since it pointed me in this direction, I'm gonna go in this direction.
Try to explain.
So, what is that thing? It's a gun. Oh, it's broken.
No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow. The only one left, because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Kirchhoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules. But through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Are you Billy? I don't think that's Billy. Well, at least I know what that strange Spectre ghost thing was that I saw way earlier on in the game. Remember that scared the shit out of me, made me scream like a little girl?
I couldn't tell what it was originally, but now I have an idea because...
Now you've seen it? Hey, Gav?
I was gonna say, but basically, it was faint that I had seen it before, and now that I had an idea of what I saw now, that makes a lot more sense.
Mm-hmm.
And guess what?
What?
Mr. Chain seems to be completely indisposed.
Yep, I'm pretty happy with that. The only thing is, now I got some kind of a weird Spectre demon thing that just makes Mr. Chain look like a fucking joke. At least everything's relatively bright.
A box of batteries would be nice.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Okay. Although, at this point, you would just take at least one.
Yeah, there'd be a box of batteries, and I'd be like, I'll take the one on the top that's glowing. Oh, that's right, too. This thing is fucking invisible.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit! Okay, I'm all turned around now. Okay, I came from this direction, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Ah! Okay. I'm down the hall, I've been in those rooms. To the right, and... Okay, I've been in this room.
Oh! Freeze him! Liquid nitrogen.
I don't know if I can interact with that stuff. Okay, in here. In here. Active. Yes. It doesn't seem very active to me. Oh my god. Okay, have I been in this room? Apparently. Oh, get out of my way!
Is there even a point to shutting doors now?
Oh god. Oh god. I think I just exploded. Somehow he doesn't seem to be as scary as Mr. Chain. Probably because this entire area is so bright.
But okay. The fact that you can only see him with night vision.
Yeah, that's a little freaky. Okay, yep, been in there. And this was the useless kitchen. Yep, still the same area.
So he seems not to be... it looks like he's not able to attack you unless he solidifies.
Yeah. That's just a bathroom. This was just this room. Okay, so it's obviously something down here that I need to... Unless there's some place in the ceiling I need to get into.
He can probably get in the ceiling.
Oh, it's a fucking bathroom. Get in the door! Get in this door! I want in this door! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, new spot! Woo! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Squeeze! Squeeze! I'm not that fat! Oh, my fucking god! What in hell?
Oh, he just goes inside you.
Yeah, but wow. He got through there really fast. He could go through walls. Okay, wow.
At least you know where to go.
Yeah. In this direction.
Is he in here with you?
Oh yeah. Turn the valve, turn the valve. We've gotta find a valve. There's gotta be a valve somewhere. Just keep walking, just keep walking. No valve up there.
So how have you lost sight of him? Or the other way around, actually.
Coming any fucking minute now. Any minute now. Any minute now. He's gonna be here. Just listen to the friggin' music. God damn, this game does a good job with the music and Jesus, fucking freak me out. I'm gonna have a meltdown. I don't even want to stop running. Oh, valve in here. The document. Okay. Let's take a breather. Read us a newspaper. Modern Prometheus. From the personal file or personal records of Dr. Wernicke. Frank, wait a minute. Oh. Learn from me, if not by my precepts, at least by my example. How dangerous is the acquirement of knowledge, and how much happier that modest man than he who aspires to become greater than his nature allows. That's not a battery.
It's a highlighter.
I want that highlighter to be a battery. Okay.
So is this thing worse than Slenderman?
I don't think so. I think Slenderman's worse. Oh, as soon as I touch this valve, he's gonna be like, hello!
You know, he can go through doors.
Oh, I know.
But it does slow him down a little bit. A very little bit, apparently. Okay, cut the electricity. Cut electricity. How do I cut electricity? I'm assuming I go to that big orange light up there.
Sure.
Go, 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 go! I don't like squeezing spots now! Go! Just fucking run! Oh my god, I think he's right behind me! I think he's right behind me! I don't know if he's right behind me, actually. Just be fucking freaking out. God, that's a hell of a staircase. Mm-hmm. Oh shit! I don't know. Doors.
You never did wrap those fingers.
What's my new objective? I didn't even see.
I didn't see either. Oh, and I missed it when I tapped over.
Okay, you know what? Notes. Okay, life support. This is Billy's hope. Billy Hope's lungs, his liver, his life support. Sheen is 5 sides of a football stadium to keep the lunatic alive. Fuck it all, break it all, he has to die. Okay. Turns out I'm Billy. I don't know. Oddly enough, that didn't scare me. Okay, just run through the door. Open door, let's go through it. Yeah! Yeah, I'm gonna squeeze through. And I'll go this way. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing. Clicking stuff. Running in circles. Over here? Nope. Okay, running back in this direction, I guess, maybe? Nope. Oh my god, he's right there. Hey, I made it down! Yay! Oh, I've been over there. Okay. Maybe back through this door? I don't know where I'm going. I wouldn't think it would be back over here. I've already done the things I need to. Holy shit! I'm definitely dead. That is me dying, me exploding. Okay, when it reloads, hopefully it pops up with my objective.
It did not.
Okay. Third door. We're here. Left, right, nothing. Maybe up on that control panel? Oh, God. Well, I don't think it'll be... This guy? Is this Billy? Should I do something with this? Oh God, he's right there. Just keep running in a circle.
I think there's a note on the inner side by where you think Billy is. Right there.
Oh God, that was probably the worst time I could grab it. But the absolute best time I can read it! Oh, let's just go like this, and this is the middle of combat. Morphogenic engine chamber maintenance schedule. To avoid patient injury, the morphogenic engine life pod requires a daily inspection of all vital systems. Vital system 1. Rich oxygenated. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Yeah, I am. Perfluorocarbon. Perfluorocarbon. Okay. Probably mutilating that pronunciation. From the life support fluid reservoir must be continually flushed and replaced through the course of the patient's treatment. Note that OP also supplies anesthetics. Any interruption? Blah, blah, blah. Electric supply. Proper fueling. Catastrophic loss of vital systems 1 and 2. Life pod failsafe will engage. Maintaining localized minimum life support functions until technicians can arrive. Disabling failsafe will result in immediate patient termination. Okay, I would bet $1 million that that is Billy. Oh, I think he got me. Yep.
At least you know what you gotta do.
Yeah. Well, sort of. I mean, I know I gotta kill Billy, and I'm pretty sure that's Billy right there. It's just a matter of figuring out how to turn off his life support. Like, do I need to click on that button? If I can jump over that. Not really. Ah! Get down the stairs! Okay, let's see. Run! Ah, ha, ha, ha.
Get out.
Oh, this is gonna take a while.
Are you limping?
Yeah.
So, why did you originally come down to this basement here? Is it because you were trying to get away from Mr. Chains?
No, it's because I was trying to get to the first floor to escape out the front entrance.
Oh, yeah.
But instead, it brought me down to this floor. Probably because that dude in the laboratory brought me down here.
Probably.
Really?
Gott in Himmel. You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
I think I became the host for that demon.
I don't know how I feel about that ending.
I'm not sure I understand the story. I mean, good game. Lots of jump scares. I don't really understand the story. Spectacular music for this credits, that's for sure.
I feel like there's going to be an additional scene.
Yeah, I'm kind of getting that impression too. I just pressed escape. Oh, that's kind of neat. Okay, so apparently no additional scene, but I can click on chapters and then play whatever chapter I want.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of neat. Whistleblower.
You getting on that now?
Oh, I thought I had whistleblower. Well, I guess I don't have whistleblower. Well, I guess we won't do that then.
Way to get my hopes up, asshole.
I'm sorry. Well, good game overall. I thoroughly enjoyed it. What did you think about it, Gav?
I thought it was pretty good. I thoroughly enjoyed how you got scared half the time.
Yes. There was a couple of pretty good ones. I think the worst one, though, was when that ghost flew at me the very first time. And when I opened that door, and it, like, just flew towards me, that stupid green ghost. Oh, my God. Like, I just... When I screamed, it made my head want to pop. It was just, oh god, it's instant headache right there. Overall, I thoroughly enjoyed that game. I do need the DLC, though.
ASAP.
ASAP. Apparently next weekend. So I'm going to stop recording this.